everyone. Today we're going to be making a nacho platter. So let's go.
First, lay out tortilla chips and then add onion, capsicum, bell pepper, corn and cheese, and then your nachos platter is ready to bake.
That the platter is ready, you have to bake it at 315 degrees Fahrenheit for 10 minutes.
Ready to eat!